Debate over whether Nigeria should adopt state police came up again today, this time in Asaba, the Delta State capital, where the Inspector General of Police gave accounts of his stewardship so far. In his response to an earlier presentation by legal practitioner and human rights activist Mr. Michael Zekome, the police boss Mohammed Abubakar insisted that the country is not yet ripe for state police.
So we need time. I'm advocating today for state police. We need state police, community policing. If, for example, like the governor said when he was talking, that there's a community that is involved in cases of kidnapping. If you have a state police force, where most of the recruits are posted to the enclaves of those communities and they speak their language and they have intelligence report gathering, they can understand the language of these people, they can even understand their body language, they can give out report immediately they are trying to plan a crime.
I agree with you that the possibility of state police, but looking at our culture, our history, our political issues and religious issues in this country, I still stand to the fact that it's a time thing. Nigeria is still not ripe for state police. Because I can give you a lot of examples. I don't know how places like Plateau will have been governed, or even take places where, or let me throw this question back to you, to say that, tell me one state in Nigeria where a political party is in power and there is a local government election and an opposition party won all the elections. Is there any state in Nigeria? That is the answer to some of these problems.